Let's go, Ray. Hard. Let's go.
Right,
John's gonna be the second guy. Watch how close John follows up. Watch how quick he shoots.
Go Brandon, hard.
Let's go, creative hit. The second the first half of your shoot, you'll find you to go. The second you shoot, you go.
Let's go, three.
Pass it, hard shot.
Hey, Logan, come here. Why'd you take a knee? Roman, stand right here, take knees. Everyone coming close.
Hey. You're shooting. Don't watch. My arm's bent. How's the bottom leg in front of you as you skate towards net?
Bent.
When you wind up, flex your stick. Everyone make the sound. When you shoot. Everyone stand up. Make that sound. Sweep. Hey, let's skate to net and do that. Skate to net, stand, let's hear it. Hurry up.
Stand up. Everyone, let's make a semicircle. Let's go. Quick. All the younger guys get up to the front.
Make that sound.
Can you hear it? Let's go. Shoot that. Put right in front of your body. Look at me. Hey.
I want it on the backhand side. And on your backhand, pull it back. Watch me. Position one. Good.
Baseball. You lined up, look at your baseball, and throw it. See you? If I wanted to throw it and hit you, I'd line up, look at you, follow through, look at you, and then I'd hook it. So when you shoot, don't look at your clock and shoot, look at your target. Line up, look at your target. Okay? So, right now, stand still. Do it. Sweep it.
The longer the sweep is, the longer the sweep is.
Brett said that the faster you skate towards the net, the faster your shot will be. Ben, if I stand still, this is going to be a good shot. But if I skate to the net first, it's going to be that much harder. So, hey, the faster you skate, the harder your shot will be. Go. Ben, come here. Hurry up.
Look at me. In front of your body. Position two, you pull it back. Hey, on your back, you pull it back. Stretch that leg forward. Yep. Hey, this isn't a follow through. Look at me. That's your follow through. Point. Okay, position one.
Arms away from the body. Hey, this is how we take pictures. This is how we play hockey. Get your arms away from the body. Right up here.
Position one. Position two. Pull the puck back. Right 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 back Pull it back. Position two. Pull it back. Rip. by rotating his wrist. Look how hard that shot is.
Go, go, go. My group, be first.
Go. Hey, Matthew, come up.
Do that again, right?
Brandon, Connor, pull the wrist up for a reason. The faster I rotate that wrist, watch his hand. The faster I rotate that wrist over, the faster the shot is going to spring right off. Hey, look at me. When I point not with a vertical stick, but just over vertical. So snap it over and then point with the very tip, the very bottom of the tip. Point to that target. Ready to go.
Come on, sweep. Make that sweeping sound.
Nice shot. Nice shot.
Driving.
Let's go.
I want all of the shots at the top of the circle. Move it. Right at this line. Right here.
Line down right here. Shot from there.
Go, go. I don't want you to just skate around the forehand and shoot. Watch me. Place it right in front of your belly button. Like this.
Then look.
Back in. Back.
You did this.
And your shot. Watch me.
I had on the back end. Pull it back. Then I shoot.
You have to look to your target. If I was going to throw a baseball, there, if I wound up and looked at my puck and then threw it, where's that puck going to go? I have no idea where it's going to go. If I wind up and looked at my puck and then throw it, I know it's going to hit from there. I'm going to hit left, post, watch my eye.
That's it, we can try hitting by looking at it.
No, 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 no.
I wanted to pop out. Nice big window.
Get into position one. Stand still. Take a picture for you. I'll get your hands ready tomorrow. Now go for it. Watch this. Push it easily. Big window. Now line up. Good.
Big window. Right here. Now, rotate your wrist over so that if you have a pop, you put a shadow over your pop. Put a shadow over here.
Look at this window. Nice big window screen. Position three. Hey, hey.
On the way through, when you start sending this leg through, look at me. Flex. All the way through.
Through it. Line up. Let me hear the flex. I didn't hear it. Did you? I didn't hear it either.
Hey, pass, snap it over. Watch this.
head. Don't bring it into your body, man.
Go do this. Get it up nice and wide. Get it up right in front of your eyes. Let's go. Let's go.
That's my body. Let's finish the move.
Together. Hey, thanks. Do this. Good. Right up. My push can really get out in a second.
You gotta keep your legs nice and low. Nice and strong stance, but then you're
ready. Bring this leg forward. Yes, shoot. Get it up nice and high. You wanna raise it up, you gotta raise it with your palm here. Up nice and high. And this one's good. And rewind up, look at our target. lined up. Please look at your puck. You can feel your lined up. Look to your target.
Let's go. Get close. Bring it nice and close, Matthew. Let's go, Connor.
Bring it in close to Michael.
Bring it in close, boys. Bring it in close.
Guys, we're going to switch over to snapshot a little quick. Okay, so I want everyone to give me two lines, like we did over on the circle. Just on the red line here, everybody on one knee.
Right here, let's go. Right across the red. Quick. Take it easy, get so you can see all the trainers.
Ready? Everyone, listen to the sweep, and then listen for a hard snap.
Step down in the wind up after you set it. Don't pick up your stick. Okay? It can actually stay on the ice. That's this. It stays on the ice. Sink all the way through. Okay, in the follow through, pick it up.
If we were going to throw a baseball, would we throw it from our fingertips or would we throw it from our palm? Palm, right? So, in the same way, this is your palm, and this is your fingertips. If you shoot it off the toe, the puck is supposed to rotate like this, but instead it will rotate like that. It won't travel very fast through the air like that. Hey, watch this. Off the toe, watch this puck through the air. So it flips like that. Come on, watch this. That's off the heel, and I can get the saucer. So Ben, when we take our shots, it's me, Raylan. Set it, and then you hit it off of the heel. Don't hit it off the toe. Sam, no. This is something that you take with you, and you can work on the back, right? Okay, guys, we owe the trainer a huge high five. Okay, so make sure you grab your water bottles, give them a big high five, and jump off the heel, okay? Good work, Dave.
Good five for the trainer.
Can you help it?
You. Nice job. High five to the other trainer. Yeah, it's in my car, right? So get undressed. And then...